gledaš, prvaš, prvaš je čez nogo. Pa nisem vedel, si ga poskočil, nisem za tega, ki sem pač odhod tako naprej čakal. In na koncu sem že bil tako sigurno vesel. Vam spet treba premagati nekako na tam.
Robby said that he wasn't quite sure if his second jump was enough for the win, but he was very happy because he beat Peter, who is fantastic all season. Robby, včeraj si dejal, da želiš premagati fanta, ki sta pred tabo. Danes ti je to uspelo. Nedeljski cilji kakšni so?
Ja, pač uspel mi je, da sem na trenutno na prvem mestu. Prav velik ni za mano, tako da bo treba v nedeljo biti zbran. Rek, sem se tudi spočit, ne trojno tako je zjutraj že tekmo, tako da nadelat še v nedeljo dva tekmovalna dobra atleta, ko bom povedal, kam je to pa hvala.
Robby, vse, da bodo vsi še na voljo za izjave ena na ena. Robby said also that he want to finish the second place after Sunday's competition in the overall fifth ski flying world. Peter, drugo mesto danes. Robby ti je premagal.
Včeraj je tole drugi,
oziroma zmaga danes pa drugi. 21. stopničke, zdaj si sam še na tej lestvici na vrhu, mali kristalni globus. To je to?
To je to, da se včeraj skotiram, gremo v
mojo. Se že kaj otruje, še dve tekme imaš, pa ga še obogajo.
Se rekel, da gre domov. Moje noge obogale, zdaj takoj po tekmi, da še drži, da je naredim kupan. Ne vem, spak, zvečer, ko se pomiriš, da bo vse lepih več nekaj so pobili.
Peter said that he's done for this season, that he has the small globe for the ski flying and 21 podiums, that's also a record breaking. So he's done and now he will go home. He will not be here tomorrow and on Sunday, but that's of course a joke. He will need some rest and do all the best on the Sundays and Saturdays competition. Take a hvala, Johan Andre, third place today, yesterday second, today third. Yesterday you were satisfied with the results, not with the jumps. How are you satisfied today?
It's quite the same, I think. I'm really satisfied with another podium. My drifting stable is things to do better. I'm really satisfied.
Johan, podobno kot včeraj, z rezultatom je zadovoljen, ni pa zadovoljen s svojim nastopi, svojimi skoki, tako da še vedno stremi k temu, da popravi svoje skoke. Johan, again, one, actually two Slovenians beat you. You have any idea how to beat them?
No, I don't. But it's really deserved here in their home country and all this. Just great.
Torej, Johan še nima prave ideje, kako premagati naše orle v njihovi domači deželi, ampak mislim, da se bo še naprej trudil. Tako bi bilo v radnem delu vse. Ima kdo še kakšno vprašanje, za katere...